Hello, my name is Daniel, and this is my wife, Andreea.
Hello, everyone.
This is this time tomorrow. And my dear Andreea, what's your occupation?
I work for Starbucks as a supervisor. What about you?
I work for the big hotel. I'm a kitchen porter whenever it's open. For now, it's closed for a few weeks. We're in furlough, and I'm taking care of the house. I'm the housekeeper, homekeeper, we'll call it. Do you know what you're gonna do tomorrow at this time?
Tomorrow I'll be at work. I'm gonna get ready for clothes, and to come home.
Yeah, this is gonna be like around 8, 9 o'clock, quite late.
What about you?
Tomorrow I'm gonna wake up tomorrow at 6 p.m. Yeah, we're gonna get the food ready for my wife. She's gonna come home hungry and sleepy. Yes, we're gonna prepare the food and we're gonna make sure everything is ready so she can relax a bit after she comes home.
How does God use you in this front line?
Yes, this is something new for me, staying home and doing not doing so much outdoor things. I'm mostly taking care of my lovely wife and making sure she has everything ready for work and help her with a good word when she comes back psychologically and give her a good talk. And taking care of her mostly and emotionally and our family. How about you?
I think to say a nice greeting to someone that comes for a coffee and support my team and just being positive at work as much as I can.
I know it's your job as well, but you need to double improve the smiling and everything, especially in this period. Yes, as an encouragement for everybody, I thought about the verse, "Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by name. You are mine." We're happy that we could give you this message. And me and my wife, we hope that you all keep well and are healthy. And we pray that we will see each other soon, as soon as possible. God bless everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.